I got so much on my mind right now. I ain't got the time to get you sailing run down. I got too much on my mind right now. Time to hit Rodeo, get my baby 30,000.
Alright guys, so today is Saturday, 1 week out today. It is crazy to think that in 1 week I will have already completed pre-judging and will be getting ready for the stage for finals. That is insane. It's kind of making me want to throw up, but the end is in sight. So today's been really, really nice. I didn't sleep much because I stayed up too late on my phone, and that is completely my fault, but that's okay. So I slept 6 hours and got up and had a massage. My massage guy, David, came to our apartment, actually, which was really nice. I got an hour and a half, and he just, like, worked out some adhesions and things in my back. That'll really help me be able to open up my lats a little bit more. So, that was really nice. I did go ahead and have my first meal because, one, today is a high day, and I keep making that mistake, like yesterday, where I would wait to eat, backload food, combine a bunch of meals, and, you know, almost die on the Stairmaster. So, since I knew that I had to sleep before the massage, and then I had the massage, and then I actually had a podcast with Ryan Lewis, DD on the spot. I knew I had to eat before I did cardio. So even though today is not fasted cardio, I'm not gonna stress about it. We're done stressing. So I'm going to go do my cardio now. It's getting done. It's gonna be great because I actually feel okay and I'm not going to keel over during it. And then grab a couple groceries for the weekend and go hit legs later today. So I actually did my makeup today, which is like the first time in a video in a long time. So I feel like a girl again. Had my breakfast, which you saw, and then having a bang now. Just kind of savoring these for as long as I can have them. Going to do 45 minutes on the Stairmaster, or 320 calories is my goal, which usually ends up being about 47 minutes. Yeah, just a little bit picky there. And then gonna grab a couple groceries. So I'll show you what I get once I'm done with the gym. I'm all sweaty and gross and looking about like my normal self again. Back from cardio. I survived. I felt a lot better today, although around 35 minutes I still felt like I was dying, so I don't think I was going hypoglycemic like yesterday because my vision was fading yesterday, but I do think that I'm at the point where I'm done with cardio. It just takes a lot out of me at this point, but I only have 2 sessions left, so I'm gonna keep pushing through. And at this point, like, we're not trying to, like, cut a bunch of body fat, so I'm gonna continue hitting my goal on that and just know that I'm almost done with all that, at least for now. So I'm having my next meal, which is fish, asparagus, and rice, and I have been on 1 or 2 meals a day. I will add a little bit of sauerkraut. The macros for 28 grams is 0 fat, 2 carbs, and 0 protein. And it's a good addition because it adds a little tiny bit of volume, a little bit of crunch, and fermented foods are just good for your gut because they help with the microflora, and I'm not using any condiments. Kind of by choice. I'm not a huge hot sauce person, so this is a good alternative. This one's actually kind of spicy, and we have a few different flavors, so I just kind of mix it up, try to have fun with it, but I only have it like once or twice a day. And then I'll add a little bit of sauerkraut. So I'm gonna have that now. Travis is asleep, but I'm gonna wake him up and we're gonna go get a couple groceries and then the gym. So not an exciting day, pretty much the same, but my mindset is changing because it's grind time. I mean, it's been grind time, but now it's like 1 week grind time, which is a different grind time. It's like a different time zone. So also at this point, I'm being a lot more intentional about water. We're increasing water by 25% throughout this week, starting tomorrow, but I went ahead and started to increase just to work up my tolerance and kind of get in habit, especially because it's gonna be a little bit harder at work. So I've been doing about a gallon and a half, so I'll go up to 2 gallons. This is my fourth liter, and then I'll drink a whole gallon. So it's really not that hard, because as long as I have water with me, I'll just chug it. I just feel pretty dry all the time, and it helps with digestion and fullness. So just being intentional about that, making sure I'm not just water loading at night, because then I wake up feeling really crappy, spreading it throughout the day, and I can still have, you know, bangs or caffeine or whatever as long as I hit my water goal. So Travis is awake.
You're supposed to wake me.
I did wake you just now. Me and my 30 grams of sauerkraut, and Travis gets 115 grams, which I think 85 grams of that is just jalapenos.
Oh, so yeah,
hope you know what you're doing to your body. About to run to Target, and I'm going to take this with me. Some coffee, cold coffee, with a little bit of sugar-free syrup, 2 stevia, and then a scoop of adaptogen by Morphogen Nutrition. I have not done this before, but I think this will be a really good combination. And I already had a bang, so I'd rather have a little less caffeine and still have the focus. So that's why I'm gonna have this now. Yeah, so just a few groceries. Just like $300 worth of groceries. That's fine. We'll go through it in a little bit. We are running way behind because of multiple reasons, mostly probably my fault, but also Travis left his wallet at GNC. So that didn't really hold us up much, but I'm gonna blame him.
It's my fault.
And I'll go through all the groceries when we get back from the gym. Right now I'm gonna have my pre-workout meal, which is 60 grams of cream of rice, a scoop of protein, and 30 grams of honey. And I'm going to have my new protein from Morphogen. Blueberry donut. Oh my god, it's so freaking good. I'm gonna get literally every flavor, and they're coming out with 6 new flavors. So I'm gonna get everything. I'm so pumped. Okay, I'm gonna eat this. I'll show you what it looks like when I make it, which looks the same as every other cream of rice meal, but it's so good.
That we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not, cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through.
Oh, okay. Well, honey, raw Texas unfiltered. I get 30 grams of this. So, leg day takes it out of me, but like, man, I get so much more food. Only on quad days though. When I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feel like December. Okay, so I'm alive enough to actually speak now. I finished my English muffins and fish, which was delicious. Had a crazy, kind of short leg workout, like not, maybe not even an hour or just at an hour. And John Irizarry came up and was like, hey, you shouldn't be static stretching. And then he just started taking me through a dynamic warm up, and then it turned into him training me for legs. So he freaking killed me, and a lot of tempo work and a lot less weight than I'm used to, but in the best way. My quads were fried, and it was just so cool, like him taking the time to do that and just super motivating. Like, just having that support and that gym community has literally changed my life. So also, it has shown me that it's okay to work out with people who push you. Like, I used to not like working out with other people, but it's really helpful if you can find people who actually push you to be better and challenge you to lift in ways that you're not used to. Especially when you're at a point like this where it's easy to get in your own head, it's easy to kind of get bummed out about the weights or intensity or whatever. Just to get out of your head, get a fresh perspective from someone else. So I'm gonna show you my little haul from earlier. Got some good stuff from the store, some pasture raised eggs. These eggs are gorgeous. They're just like super golden orange. I got some sashimi tuna, which this is awesome. It's frozen, but you don't even have to cook it. It's sushi grade. So I just thaw it out and literally just salt and pepper it and eat it like this. Some avocados. I got flank steak and I got filet mignon. So excited for these. I get some filet mignon tonight. And then I got a bunch of different sauerkrauts because, as I showed you earlier, we're both eating it. Although I eat it, you know, like a quarter of the portion Travis does. So far, this one's probably my favorite. I haven't tried these two though. This is pretty good. It's not super strong taste, but like it's a good crunch and generally good flavor. Asparagus, because this is 90% of my diet. And then I got these bucked ups to try. I've never had them, but a couple good friends said they're fire. And then bangs. Bangs. So these are my two favorite bangs. And again, I'll cut these out Wednesday, but I have a couple nights of work. So I don't know, that might get me through a few nights. We'll see. And then just some bonus stuff. Spray on deodorant, because apparently that's really helpful with the tanning, because you can't use like swipe on deodorant. Favorite body wash, deep moisture, because I'm just so dry. And hair staple, because my hair is super dry too. Argan oil. So that is the haul from earlier. I am pretty excited to incorporate a little bit more fat into my diet this week with eggs, avocado, and filet mignon a couple times.
Filet mignon.
So I'm going to shower now, work on some videos, and chill for like, you know, an hour and meal prep and get stuff done and probably not chill at all. So that's where I'm at. I'm so tired.
No, you gotta chill.
Okay, it's nearly 1 a.m. So technically today is Sunday, but it's a continuation of my Saturday. I just showered, prepped my food for tomorrow. So tomorrow is, well, today technically is Sunday. I work. It is my usual meals, so I'll go to the gym and do my fasted cardio, and then I'll have cream of rice with protein, which I'm doing my glazed blueberry donut again by Morphogen. And then when I come home from work, I'll make my next meal, which is fish and English muffin. And then at work around 10, I'll have my next meal, which is egg whites and cream of rice with cinnamon. And then around 1 a.m. I'll have fish, asparagus, and that was some kimchi on top. And then at 4 a.m. I have
flank steak, asparagus, and a little bit of sauerkraut on top. And then my intro workout is a Minotaur with a little bit of Himalayan pink sea salt. So that is my spread for tomorrow. And then when I come home from work, I also have an egg white omelet. So that is the same as many days that I've shown you so far. I realized that Sunday is my normal moderate day. Monday is my normal low day, and I'll rest and work. And then Tuesday is my moderate day again, and then Wednesday things start getting fun. And by fun, I mean Wednesday is a high day, like today was. So banana, honey, all that good stuff. And then everything else after that point is like kind of tentative, just having things on hand, sending frequent pictures and adjusting the diet kind of meal by meal. So I'm really excited to see how that process goes, see how my body responds, and I'll just enjoy the next few days and show you how things go. I'm gonna have my decaf Americano, my inspiring decaf Americano that Travis made for me. Yummy. I'm gonna work on a video, like I said. And then I'll have my last meal, and I'll show you that before I have it. I'm pretty tired, but I think I have another hour in me to try to get something done. But I'm glad that I got the main things done, which is my training, cardio, and meal prep. So those are the priorities, and then everything else is just bonus. So let's see how much bonus I can get done.
I really need all you to understand. Nobody's coming close. I don't ever wanna run around. I spent my youth jumping in and out, but you know I really love it now. Like nobody ever could. You know I stay tripping about crazy. I'm sticking with my baby for sure. Together or solo, doesn't matter where we are, oh no, no. So if you hear about my lady, just know she ain't the one to play with, oh no. I'll be standing so close, so you know that if you cross her, then you cross me. And nobody's come close, yeah. And I think that you should know if you cross her.
Oh my gosh. Guys, okay. I could not be happier. So I just sent Coach my check-in, and then I sat here and edited like an entire video. So I did my same freaking thing where I wake up, I spend too much time doing other crap, and then I'm like, oh my god, I've been up for 2 hours. I haven't eaten, and I still haven't done fasted cardio. And then I pass out on the Stairmaster, right? So I was supposed to have my last cardio session today, and I just checked my email before I was gonna get ready to go, and Coach emailed me back and said, you're right on track. If you haven't done cardio today, you can remove this session because it's not needed. And I could just literally cry. Like, I gave my all that last cardio session. I ended up going 50 minutes because I just couldn't get my heart rate up, and I was like, I'm gonna give this my all. I have 2 sessions left, gonna do it. And turns out I only had 1 session left, and I'm done with cardio until Sunday after the show, when that's just to get things moving. So I'm just so happy that I waited for this freaking email, because I would have been really bummed if I had gone and done cardio and been like, oh, I didn't have to kill myself for 45 minutes. So I'm gonna start eating for today, which is nice because it's 6:20 p.m. so I should probably start eating. And then it looks like Coach is wanting me to check in a couple times tomorrow. So I'm really pumped. This is peak week. Oh my god. Current mood. Same. I'm gonna have my normal, moderate day. Nothing is exciting today, except for the fact that I don't have to do cardio. So I'm gonna have my cream of rice, 30 grams, and 225 grams of egg whites.
the usual. Tomorrow, food increases to a high day, and things get a little bit fun from there. So I'll just kind of show you today. I'm not going to show you all the cooking and stuff. I'll just show you the meals, show you what I do today and kind of what's going on. And we're just going to walk through peak week and see how this week goes. Also, I just did something that I've not done before, but I don't know why I haven't. So I made my egg white omelet and my cream of rice with cinnamon, but I added my adaptogen to my cream of rice since I'm gonna get some work done, and it is so good. I think the vanilla is my favorite, but I kind of go back and forth, and sometimes I'll just like mix half a scoop of each. But it has a really good flavor, so I really like it in the cream of rice. Definitely gonna keep doing this. I'm gonna eat this meal, do some computer work, and then go to the gym a little bit later. Just sous vide prepping flank steak and filet mignon for later in the week. Those are both things that I get on different days, but I'm just gonna start getting things ready, have everything packed and prepared. A lot of this week at the end of the week is tentative, so you just kinda have to have things on hand. So I'm just gonna make sure I have everything prepped over the next couple days. I am drinking, or just finished drinking, this Bucked Up. I've just started drinking these this week, and they are freaking awesome. This one has one carb in it, and it just, I don't know, the flavor is really, really good. So it's a nice little switch up from Bangs. I will cut all these out tomorrow, so I'm just savoring it for right now. I'm gonna wait probably another hour before I go to the gym, have my pre-workout meal in a little bit, do a little bit more work now. It is 9:05 p.m. I'm making my pre-workout meal, which is cream of rice and my Morphogen glazed blueberry donut protein. So good. I always look forward to this meal. And I also just had my supplements with that, which is a glucose disposal agent and Digest Aid. Those are both by Revive. Once I run out of those, I'm switching all to Morphogen stuff. I also had my MorphoCalm, which is really helpful for cortisol management. And at this point, training itself can be really stressful, so it's a good time to take it. It has KSM ashwagandha in it, which is amazing. So that helps again with cortisol. So I'm just gonna mix up my cream of rice here, and then I'm gonna head to the gym. And today is shoulders, which is nice because coming off of a low day, shoulders is a lot less taxing neurologically, so I can usually get a really good workout and it doesn't suffer as much as if I was trying to do like legs or back after a low day. So I'm gonna head to the gym after I eat this, and I'll catch up with you after.
If I ever said I'm never scared, just know I mean it. If I ever said I fucked your bitch, just know I mean it. And if I ever said I'm getting money, just know I mean it. And no, say that shit, then I mean it. She calls me, I scream, I'm only fucking if it's convenient.
You lying pussy, that's weak shit. We pass pussy round, that's G shit. But you ain't fam, so what is this we shit? You cuff yours, then leash it. Listen, I'm telling you, it's my world, I does what I wish to. If you're mad, well, too bad, sounds like a personal issue. I walk in, they all stare like, who the fuck is this dude? Kick's game is just rude, don't get jujitsu'd. Tunnel visions, I get ahead, stay solid though, I never fled. My haters feel like I'm better dead, but I'm quite alive, getting bread instead. With a better girl, with a better face, in a better place, getting better head. I just wanna stay broke forever, yeah, that's that shit no one ever said.
If I ever said I'm never scared, just know I mean it. If I ever said I fucked your bitch, just know I mean it. And if I ever said I'm getting money, just know I mean it. And I don't know, no one knows, just knows I mean it.
Signed Gerald, I'm sincere. This year I'm in here, I'll spell it out to make things clear. Meanwhile, your end's near, I've got a lane and I'm in gear. You people wonder who's next up, that conversation really ends here. You rappers just talk a bunch, stress me out, I chop a Dutch. Weak rappers trying to bite the sound, but my style is a lot to munch. And I am more like whiskey neat, and you're more like fuck a punch.
G's dope, it might blow up.
I think I know, I've got a hunch. On my side is authentic, you try to stump but it's all rented. But you're dope, you got a bad chick, yeah cool bro, we all get it. She wears a ring, came through without it. You really think she stays true, I doubt it. Cause I am fucking your girlfriend and there's nothing you can do about it.
If I ever said I'm never scared, just know I mean it. If I ever said I fucked your bitch, just know I mean it. And if I ever said I'm getting money, just know I mean it. And no one knows, just knows I mean it. You know I mean it. You know I mean it. Just know I mean it. Just know I mean it. Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Drop top, smoking on cooking the hot pot.
Cricket,
fucking on your bitch, yeah, that. Cooking up dope in the crock pot. We came from nothing to something, nigga.
Hey.
I don't trust nobody, quit the trigger, nobody. Call up the gang and they come and get janked. Cry me a river, get through with this shit.
It's bad and bougie, bad. Cooking up dope with a Uzi. My niggas is savage, ruthless. We got 30s and 100 rounds too. My bitch is bad and bougie, bad. Cooking up dope with a Uzi. My niggas is savage, ruthless. We got 30s and 100 rounds too.
Yeah, blue jeans, Air Ones, and a white tee. 06 hanging out the window like E. High feet on one, off a bottle might be my tree. Smoking Agent Orange, high C. Back when me and Marty was recording at my mom's, most of y'all were chasing around bops. I was in the lab only hoping at my job never would be based around mops. Now I'm on, yeah, she know, let me cut my ego. Girls in the drugs, always follow us when we go. Hey, where the bay at? Shouts out to J-Ant. Looking for the party girls, let me know where they at. Skinny rich girls always asking where the A at. Throw a house party like who, where you stay at? Turn upside down, let her twerk on the wall. Took her to the bathroom and they were in the stall.
Back from the gym. It is almost 1 a.m. Had a awesome shoulder day. I feel like I'm just looking insane today, just like more vascular than I ever have, and I just feel like I've hit like a new level of leanness that I hadn't noticed prior. So it's really exciting because I feel like I've looked the same for like a week. So to see how I felt tonight in the gym and looked, it was pretty exciting because I'm just really looking forward to how my body's gonna respond through this week. So I have my post-workout meal, an English muffin, and some sashimi style tuna. I'll show you that in just a sec.
So much on my mind right now. I ain't got the time to get you sailing run down. I got too much on my mind right now. Time to hit Rodeo, get my baby 30,000.